Pregnancy rumors are surrounding Kylie Jenner for the second time. How does Travis feel about baby number two? I am so thrown off that people are speculating Kylie's pregnant again. It just doesn't seem very likely to me. But now that Travis has commented on it, maybe I'll actually start believing it. How's it going, Hollyscoopers? I'm Devin Howard. I know you all really want to know what Travis said about becoming a second-time dad, so let's talk it out. There are several reasons why fans are wondering if the makeup mogul has another bun in the oven. Sources said that the young star has been exceptionally emotional lately, something expecting mothers deal with as their hormones fluctuate with the growing fetus in their tummies. On top of that, her cravings have been out of control, as reported by another insider. She's been obsessed with In-N-Out as of late, which is the exact thing she craved when she was pregnant with Stormy. If you watched her baby announcement video, you'll remember that. The biggest thing that seemed to tip people off that Kylie was pregnant for the second time, though, was the fact that she removed her lip fillers. I mean, that was really monumental. Most doctors advise against fillers like that during pregnancy, so when Kylie debuted her noticeably thinner lips, it was questionable. So look, I'm still on the fence about this. Up until now, I've been leaning towards the no, she's not pregnant viewpoint, just because I don't think this is enough evidence. But apparently, it's not just her fans who are wondering. Travis is even questioning it. Kylie and Travis have been stronger than ever since they welcomed their baby girl into the world. He has taken to fatherhood really well, so let's talk about what he thinks about adding another kid to the clan. A source for Hollywood Life said, quote, "He feels that if it happens, it would be great. If not, he would be okay as well." Okay, so Travis is pretty lukewarm about it. He's probably not exactly ready for another one just yet, but if it happens, he wouldn't be mad. The fact that Travis is even open to talking about this subject has me feeling like maybe Kylie actually is pregnant, because think about it. If someone approached him asking about baby number two and he knew she wasn't expecting, he wouldn't even bother entertaining the idea that a second one could be on the way. So his willingness to discuss it has me thinking like, okay, maybe he also thinks that there's a chance that Kylie's bringing a sibling for Stormy into the world. Additionally, Kylie's family has even talked about it. The source for Hollywood Life said, quote, "They're not pressuring her either way. If she were to have another child, they would be very happy. They love Travis as a father, so the more the merrier." So at least Travis has the Kar Jenner stamp of approval. What do you guys think about all this news? Could Kylie be pregnant? What are your thoughts on Travis's reaction? Let me know in the comments. Then check out this video right here about Travis's plans to make things official with Kylie, and then click subscribe.